cautious as I was about to take my shoes off on the rooftop. There I see a girl with braided hair here before me. Just by myself, I go and scream, "Hey, don't do it, please!"